Today I'm going to make a quick change tool post system for my tag lathe, which would work with any small or micro lathe, and I'm going to do it all without using a dovetail cutter. And that's the gist of it. It's been a project I wanted to do for quite some time, so it's nice to finally have it finished. If you'd like a set of plans to build this yourselves, let me know in the comments below. And thanks for watching. See you guys next time.